Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Valorant error code VAN102. So guys, very easy and simple step, just follow my simple step. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number 1. Open Windows 11 search bar and type command prompt. Right click on command prompt and click on run as administrator. And type this command like this. Okay, press enter and type another command like this and press enter. And close the command prompt, type exit and press enter. Okay. Method number 2. Open file explorer using shortcut key Windows key plus E. File explorer is open. Okay. And open C drive and open program file folder and find out root vanguard. Okay. Select this folder and delete this folder and close file explorer. Method number 3. Open Windows 11 search bar and type services. Okay, click to open services and find out VGC. Okay, like this, and right click on VGC, click on property, startup type, select automatic and click apply and click OK and close the services. Method number 4. Open Windows 11 search bar and type Valorant. Okay, right click on Valorant application, right click on Valorant application and click on open file location. Okay, select Valorant application and right click, click on property, click on compatibility and check this box, run this program as an administrator and click apply and click OK and close this window and restart your PC. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Valorant error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell on notification. See next video.